Hey guys, this is Thomas from freebysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to fix exceeded number of attempts on Twitter app. Did you receive you have exceeded the number of attempts on Twitter? It means that you have been temporarily locked out. Follow these steps and you will learn how to fix this error. Open up any internet browser and search for Twitter temporary account locked and click on the first result. As you can see, if you have failed to sign in for a couple of times, then your profile will be locked out for 1 hour. If the lock doesn't clear even after an hour, then you will need to make sure to disable all the third-party apps if you are using any. For example, it may be Hootsuite or Tweetdeck. Then wait for an hour and this error should be removed. If this error is still not cleared after an hour, then just contact Twitter support and they'll be able to help you. Done! I hope this guide was helpful and you are able to fix exceeded number of attempts on Twitter app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freebysocial.com.